The Daily Code Snippet. The RGB color system represents the colors red, green, and blue. When red, green, and blue light are added together in different ways, they create a broad range of colors. It is an additive color model. This means the light spectra wavelengths are added together to create the final color. It is different from the CMYK color system that is used for print that represents cyan, magenta, yellow, and black, which is a subtractive color model that would apply to paints, inks, and dyes. In a subtractive model, the resultant color depends on the way a substrate reflects the light. In an additive model, the colors combined together create white, while in a subtractive model, the colors mixed create black. If all component colors have zero intensity, the result is black. If all components have the same intensity, the result is gray. When the intensities of each differ, the result is a hue. If a single component has a strong intensity, the hue will near the primary color, red, green, or blue. When two components have the same strong intensity, you will generate a secondary color, cyan, magenta, yellow. Cyan is green plus blue, magenta is blue plus red, and yellow is red plus green. Each secondary color is a complement to a primary color. Red complements cyan, green complements magenta, and blue complements yellow. In practice, with the RGB model, the values of red, green, and blue are expressed as numbers between 0 and 255. So, RGB 000 is black, RGB 255, 255, 255 is white, RGB 128, 128, 128 is a gray, and RGB 102, 255, and 153 is a green. Here are the same 17 colors in the background color property using RGB color instead. Aqua is 0, 255, 255. Black is 000. Blue is 00, 255. 255, 0, 255 is fuchsia. 128, 128, 128 is gray. 0, 128, 0 is green. 0, 255, 0 is lime. 128, 0, 0 is maroon. 0, 0, 128 is navy. 128, 128, 0 is olive. 255, 165 is 0 is orange. 128, 0, 128 is purple. 255, 0, 0 is red. 192, 192, 192 is silver. 0, 128, 128 is teal. 255, 255, 255 is white. 255, 255, 0 is yellow. This is how it would display.
Presented by Designers Learn Code.